Hello and welcome to Music at the Monastery. I'm Father Jim Gardner, one of the friars on the staff here at the Franciscan Monastery of the Holy Land in Washington, D.C. My great pleasure this afternoon to welcome David Houston with a beautiful program of music. I know that it'll raise your spirit. David is is at St. Andrew's Episcopal Church, just down the road here in College Park. And he's also currently serving as Dean of the D.C. Chapter of the American Guild of Organists. Thank you for your interest. God bless you.
Hello, I'm David Houston. I'm the Associate for Music and Liturgy at St. Andrew's Episcopal Church in College Park, Maryland. And I'm also the Dean of the Chapter of the American Guild of Organists here in the District of Columbia. It's a great pleasure for me to be able to play here today and to play this music for you. This is recorded today, the 7th of January. The events of yesterday, the Feast of the Epiphany, have left me rattled and brokenhearted. I had planned a program of music for the season ending yesterday. And in parentheses, some of the music that I didn't get to play or record this year for services. It is music which begins with the plea for Christ to come among us, into the joy and wonder of our favorite carols, up to Epiphany, the light of Christ fully among us. And yet, how? Well, actually, how not, or why not? We must. As Leonard Bernstein said after hearing the news of the death of John F. Kennedy, this will be our reply to violence, to make music more intensely, more beautifully, more devotedly than ever before. The next piece I'll play is a beautiful setting by Gerald Neer of the hymn of the Father's Love Begotten. And I would like to sing one verse of it for you to the original chant. Of the Father's love begotten, ere the worlds began to be, he is Alpha and Omega, he the source, the ending, he. Of the things that are, that have been, and that future years shall see, evermore and evermore. This next piece is a very lovely meditative setting of the hymn, I Want to Walk as a Child of the Light by Kathleen Thomerson. It is a quiet meditation before stating the tune clearly near the end of the piece. And on this organ, there are some really wonderful stops. Two that I love in particular are two of the basic sounds of the instrument, of a French, typical French instrument, would be the montre at the 8-foot level, which is the basic principal sound of the organ, of the great keyboard usually. I used that in Of the Father's Love Begotten. And in this one, the tune, the melody, the obbligato part, will be played on the lovely flute harmonique, which is also very typical of a French styled instrument. I want to walk as a child of the light.